Good evening, and welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and Game Master, Bob Sellers, JR. Shout out to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Casa Matterville. Under pressure in Golden Valley and South by Southeast and beautiful Pine Island, are venues of similar nature in your area? Family, pet-friendly, fun-friendly? Bring the food, find the food? A lot of options available. Check them out. Or you can be doing yoga on Sundays, and I could judge if you drink before, during, and or after. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfengshui.com, as well as this channel, which we appreciate every like, subscription, and setting of the bell. Even comments, it all helps the YouTube algorithm. Let's see, we will get going here. This file. Oops. Works his way. To Dark Star. So we have a couple of things to do here. Let's go back and get the red bandanas out of the way. Actually, since we got our buffs up, we can go take out 100.
Game's on, my friend.
You'll respawn pretty quick. Somehow I missed a quest. There he is. All by his lonesome. Ta-da. He bounces up pretty good. Other character I found some pants, I think. the Bengals and the Ravens are playing. Personally, the Bengals quarterback is out.
Need help? Be careful. Light bless you. For the Alliance. Light be with you. Go with honor, friend. Greetings. Be careful. For the Alliance, light bless you. Go with honor, friend. Be careful.
I'm doing that. I'm gonna check the Send a bonus seal. Long day. As I said, in the last video, I ran a non-hardcore character up to die and get into South Shore. I was trying to get up in the mailbox looking videos. I realized it appears that they fixed the problem with the mailbox by moving it from one side of the door to the other. I discovered that I was watching a video from 15 years ago or talked about it. That's right there. It's now on the right side of the door where it used to be on the left side. Like that, we're done. Find us four spiders. A lot of people out playing today. And lots of weather. My wife and I are trying to figure out what we wanted for Christmas, and neither one of us really has a big want for most anything. We're just at that point in our lives, so we decided to do virtual headsets. We're going to try out the not the Oculus, the the Facebook one, whatever, the Meta. That's what I tell you, getting old, you can't remember, but you can remember the main, like, we're going to try the Meta. You got his and hers so that they can play together. My youngest went to school for gaming arts. And back then we used one of the ones that the kids at the school had designed. It was pretty cool. It's all immersive because I'm like looking at a screen. I was reading a review and the guy said, there's one thing to see Darth Vader on a screen walking towards your character point of view. Another entirely see him walking at your boy. Is he tall? Sometimes it's better to run and let the things chase you, simply because you stop to fight them there. The mine, we just have to go in a little bit. Could be that people don't know the difference between those. Probably. is a quest I have done or haven't gotten. I am so done.
You need something? Farewell. Go with honor, friend.
What can I do for you? Light bless you. For the Alliance, go with honor, friend. Light bless you. Be careful. Go with honor, friend. How are you? Safe travels. light be with you. For the Alliance, be careful. For the Alliance, light bless you. Go with honor, friend. Be careful, light bless you. Go with honor, friend. For the Alliance. What are you looking for? Go with honor, friend.
Well met. See you around. Safe travels.
Hello. See you around.
Well met. For the Alliance.
Light be with you. Light bless you. Safe travels.
You know, it's funny, I don't think the wood quest is for other races other than human. I didn't get that quest. I think I did. One of the first questions, I think. Intrigue. Murlocs are the bane of my existence.
Good day to you. See you later.
More wood.
King's honor, friend. Be careful. Light bless you.
So I think we're done here. You're gonna turn that one in. And call a video, and we'll head over to Darkshore and pick up at that point. The other Pallies are further ahead only because they had a lot less experience with what's going on. It makes a world of difference. I think I might have to do some horde videos and let these guys rest. Well, it's a compliment to get all three Pallies through to almost to 16, except for this one. And then start the push through Darkshore. My original goal was to get to South Shore. I didn't push and do something stupid to get there. So I think they fixed it by moving the mailbox. There's still a bit of an air step. Suppose they can replicate it in Goldshire. But... I've not tried. Now I got the hiccups. All in all, I'm happy with the leveling scheme. I kind of developed and tried to show off. People say, oh, I don't need to do that. Level 7 to kind of go look good for you. I prefer to be on the upper hand. The game itself is designed to be play from an advantage. And I am team advantage here. I mean, being 15 and getting to is kind of my goal to get to actual civilians is good. But more. So I wanted to be 3 to 4 levels higher. Rang that bell. The humor you'll see coming up in Dark Shores and some of the quests reminds me a lot of the Horde quest where your orc, you have to go underwater and kill these crabs. You don't have to go underwater, you can do it on the beach, but reminded me a lot. Unless you play both sides, you won't see the commonality between the two, like the cave layout on some of the starting areas.
Well met. Be careful. Go with honor, friend. Light bless you.
Painted no armbands. Curious what's in here. I am going. Well, this is a. I'll be right back. All right, for those that play the Horde side, there's a fort over there. It's just identical to this one that you have to go with some marine one, orc. And above here is where the boss would have been that you go and you kill. Obviously not here.
Well met. Be careful.
But yeah, so they this is an identical layout to the Marine Fort. Which I have to wonder if there's because this is where you, once you kill the boss, come up here. Oh, see, the horde side of this door's blocked, and there's a chest that you can get a quest out of.
You need something? Nope. Have a good one. What can I do for you? Safe travels.
It is funny. On the horde side, you're fighting your way in here. Take one of the runes. I think this is the last quest I'll have for I suppose I didn't accidentally pull those guys. Move them over, but probably do it. Okay. So yeah, by not having as much rest experience as the other two did, that's one of the ones. I play this guy, then off camera I go play those guys a little bit, maybe. Get about a half hour or a half level advantage.
Light be with you. For the Alliance, go with honor, friend. Be careful.
So Stormbite deliver. Might as well go deliver that, even though I'm not going to do Westfall. What I did with Deco, I was like, three quarters of a notch away, so I'm going to kill some wolves. We won't do that here. Am I looking for a guild? No. Sorry. I don't mind helping people. But, Lone Wolf is what I am. I've been part of guilds and they're fun, except that they take away from your gameplay. It's all good to go on. It's kind of fun. When they say, okay, we're all doing this, guild's doing that. Now I've been part of a guild that helped build up and get into raiding and dumped on. It's like once or twice, I've been in part of guilds where you come in the next day and the guild's disbanded, or everybody's kicked out because guildmaster decided to keep the guild and start everything over. Guilds are great. With people who like to partake in them and want the camaraderie.
Need help? For the Alliance. Light bless you. Go with honor.
People's militia is the one that is credited with killing off a lot of people. So we're going to get to flight point. Make delivery.
To meet you. Safe travels.
See if I have to get in one bigger bag. Started saving some of the stuff. Banker characters just down the road, I can list it. I think I need 60-something when I level up. So 10 slots are still up. People are trying to mix the 10 slots in. You can either go click on it and buy it. This gives a couple more slots of breathing room. The farther you go in the questing, the more you make. So you can see it on the board side. So eventually gold will be inconsequential once in there. Thank you. But I may just call this a video here. And check out our friends at Catica Brewing here in Casa Manorville. Under pressure and Golden Valley, South by Southeast, a beautiful pine island. Venues of similar nature are near you and yours, where you can bring the kids, pets, the family, enjoying relaxing adventures with cards, board games, or just conversation. Food is available in and around each venue, or you can bring your own. You can bring your own fun. Participate in events such as trivia and whatnot, or yoga, where you're not judged if you drink before, during, or before or after. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and of course this channel. But we appreciate every like, subscribe, and setting up the bell. Have a good one, and please feel free to leave comments. It all helps the YouTube algorithm. Have a good one.